What's up, guys? In this short tutorial, I will show you how to fade audio in and out using After Effects. This should be quite an easy tutorial. Everything you need will be listed in the description below. To add a fade in or out to your audio file, make sure that it's well placed on your timeline, and then click on this arrow icon and expand audio. To create an audio fade in, move your current time indicator to where the fade should start. Click on this stopwatch icon in order to create a new keyframe, and then hold and drag your audio level to the left to decrease it. You can also type the exact decibel numbers to help you create more precise fade-ins. I will set the audio to minus 50 decibels, which should completely mute the audio. Then move your time indicator to the spot where you wish your fade to stop, and then set a new keyframe by clicking on this icon. This will allow you to increase the audio level back to 0 decibels and create a fade from the first to the second keyframe. When moving your current time indicator over the timeline, you should see that the decibel setting will gradually change over time. To fade out your audio, make sure to create a new keyframe where the audio should start fading out. In my case, I will place it here. Then, simply leave the audio level as it is, and then press and hold your shift key and move your time indicator to where you wish your audio to finish fading out, to snap your cursor to the correct place. Here, create the last keyframe, where we will choose minus 50 decibel again to make sure that the music is muted at the end. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.